Hi, I'm making a Markdown note-taking app called Inkdrop. Let me show you what I've done just now. I improved the search feature. So here is the current version of Inkdrop. And you can search with keywords like so. You cannot change the sort order. As you can see, it doesn't change anything. But sometimes you want to change the order of the search result. It didn't support. And here is the new version. And if you search notes with keywords, it's sorted by the best match by relevance by default. And you can change the sort order as you like. As you can see, so it comes in handy. And on top of that, I added a title qualifier. You can filter the keyword based on title. Something like this. So if you have a lot of similar notes with the similar contents, you can filter them by title. Well, today I'm gonna work on another new feature, which is image adjustments. Here is the issue on the user forum, and as you can see, people want my app to support importing images because some people have a lot of existing notes in their other apps, and they wanna import them to Inkdrop with images. Because the Inkdrop server was not so enough stable to accept the images, because when people import the existing notes, it potentially comes with a bunch of images. It might cause the server high load. So I wanted to avoid this. But recently, it looks like the server is enough stable to accept the bunch of images. So let's support it. Now I made a function to extract images from the Markdown to import the images from files to Inkdrop, and here is the function. It's based on Remark. Remark is a library for processing Markdown, and I made a plugin for Remark, and that extracts images from Markdown. And here is a extract image function. So it initializes unified module, and it uses remark parse module that parses Markdown to abstract syntax tree. And here is the my function that extract images from the Markdown AST abstract syntax tree. And as you can see, it simply extract image nodes from AST Markdown syntax tree, and yeah, that's it. It works like a charm. Here is the example, and just require the function and call it with simple Markdown, and it's simple. So for example, so if we run it, it simply extract images, as you can see, like this. It looks great. So let's import it. Let's import files and replace them. Okay. So I've finished implementing the image import support. And here is the function that imports Markdown from file. And it parses the markdown data here, and it extracts the body, and then it passes the body to extract the images from it. And here is the import images function, and it calls extract image that I've explained just before, and it extracts images from the markdown data, and it loops to process importing the image from file to Inkdrop database. Yeah, that's it. And let's test it. Here is a file, in example markdown file. It contains the simple markdown data. As you can see, it has hello headings and image. And this is a dog image, small dog image. So let's import it. Okay. Let's import it. Yep. Yes. It works. I can't wait to release this version. It works great.